One of the things that you want to pay attention to is how damp your lawn is when you go to mow it. If you kind of look, you can see some of the dew on the blades. Just make sure that you're not mowing it when it's still wet. There's no reason to have any moisture on it when you go to cut it. Don't give yourself rough cuts.